Here we are, January 2020, once again reliving Burns up at Angus and Irene's, and had a wonderful time. And Irene has looked after us.
You did a wonderful, wonderful job, Irene.
Thank you.
A wonderful trifle. I'm dreaming about it. It probably set me back a while, but it was historic. Historic.
You're very, very welcome.
Thank you very much, Irene.
I hate to say this.
And here's Mr. McDonald.
I hate to say this, but I've got cramp in my hip.
You can't move.
Well, you can speak. We just want to say thank you very much, Angus.
Thank you all at all, boy.
For the 2020 Burns Night Dinner. We certainly enjoyed ourselves.
Aye, same place, same time next year.
Thank you very much, Angus.
Bring, and Leonard will be here.
Leonard has always become with us.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Yes. Looking forward to it.
And here I am. Just say hello. I'm okay. I was a bit off colour last night. I wasn't feeling properly fit. And I didn't stand up and speak, which perhaps you noticed. I always like a bit of a stand up and say something, but I couldn't do it last night. Maybe the glue is coming unstuck, Irene. Yeah?
A beautiful table set for 10. Two missing, I think. Here's the guests. I think you know them all. And here's Arnold, a 20-year-old cat. And here he is looking good. He's in charge. He's sitting on his fireplace. And here's the old boy, a little older, probably the same in cat terms. And I'll tuck you into a delicious meal. Thank you, Irene. And Angus was fantastic. Here's Angus killing it just before we started. Had to be dead. And here's cat looking gorgeous. And that's about it, I think. Except this is a very important statement. I miss my cats.